Ano yung nalasa mo ngayon, Gio?
Tapsilog.
Tapsilog. So far, ano ba yung
Ito guys, I'm pretty sure ginawa siya parang flat shaft. Tapos, yung tawag ng ano show, yung parang hammer.
Yeah.
Para lumambot yung meat tenderizer.
Parang oh. Nakalimutan mo. Eh.
Wrong spelling, wrong. Good morning mga kabenset. So andito naman tayo sa every long time na silugan sa Cebu is about more than 15 years. At kayo po yung nakikurious, ito po yung Sinangag Station Cebu, alright? So andito po tayo ngayon sa Frente Galleria Cebu Branch. So if you're looking for fun, food, great travel na magpapagood vibes sa araw nyo, dito na kasi sa JMT Mindset. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. So tara let's
go mga kamenses. So andito naman tayo for a very interesting at very long time na silugan sa Cebu. Ito po yung Sinangag Station and we're very happy and lucky kasi pinigyan tayo ng oras ni ma'am. And of course, she actually is the one of the person who manages sa Sinangag Station all over sa Cebu. So we have Ma'am Dina! Yay! Yes, thank you ma'am. Alright guys, so ma'am, kumusta yung araw niyo so far at kumusta yung Sinangag Station for how many years?
Okay, so today is very good because we have been despite of the pandemic, we are here. We are still surviving and we have given enjoyment to our
people. So that's life guys, no? Parang yung, ano, yung mga asawa niyo, dapat lakan lang mo. So, speaking of laban ma'am, how were you able to nakabaon during the lockdown up until ngayon?
Okay, during the lockdown, we closed talaga last March and then we slowly opened gradually. Hindi lahat, so unti-unti na-open and then until now, although hindi pa talaga naka-recover and I think also lahat naman siguro ng businesses, hindi pa, especially sa mga restaurants.
Just pray lang guys, at kakalaban lang talaga no. Kasi ganun talaga yung buhay, hindi sa lahat ng panahon, nasa taas, minsa nasa baba. So ganun lang talaga no. You will never know because of course, your business at this is, you should know that it's risky then. Especially the pandemic, hindi naman natin alam yun. So ma'am, I've really heard, and me myself, na-test ko talaga. Kasi pure si Bono ako, na matagal lang may alam. So ilang years na po yung alam?
Station started 2003, so mga 17 years na kami. And yun nga, those opening mo, we are Silogan, but I will tell you now na we are not only Silogan.
Yes.
We already have many menu na inaagwan namin sa mga kwalita ng foods para hindi lang siya silog, hindi lang yung silog. We already have mga foods like siligang sa miso.
Before when I was working on sa center is medyo may eh, malapit si Mama Branch ng Sinangag Station noon. They're open 24 hours. That was before pandemic.
Before pandemic.
And I really can sense po na talaga nag-inumin si Mama. Na as chief cell, wala po na hindi lang silugan meron. Meron pang additional mga foods, mga may sabaw, mga gano'n, tsaka mga chicken wings.
And also, we can cater to both orders.
Guys, I'll leave that this Facebook page nila ma'am on the description box. Don't forget that. And also, aside from dining customers, so ma'am, you also have delivery.
Yeah, we have deliveries. We have our in-house deliveries. Mm-hmm. And we also have our partners deliveries.
Very exciting, guys. Alam ko, talagang nagugutom na kayo, guys. I'm very excited kayo sa mga bagong foods ni ma'am aside from the Silugan. And ma'am, invite natin sila.
Yes, okay. So, I'm inviting your viewers. So, I'll invite you to dine in or taste the foods of Sinangag Station. We try really our best to give you the best food and Filipino foods, silog and whatever na available sa aming menu. And our dining also, as you can see, our dining area is also fit for our situation now,
yes,
COVID,
yes.
Because we are open. And we open from 7 a.m. to 11. My branch na 10. Mm. But we are slowly opening until sana na mga 24 hours. Okay, so, you guys, please come and dine in or come to Sinangag Station.
Okay, so ma'am, ito yung, kasi nung dati, minsan gumagalak ko sa may mga video, malapad ka. And I'm pretty sure this is your latest na branches, your branch.
Yeah, this is the recently opened branch. We opened last March. One in Pedro Verde, next to, but the other one is in Marina Mall, next one. We have our first branch, yung pinakauna na branch natin,
okay.
In Panagdayat near Zeros Hotel, and then we have in Lahog near GY, we have Escario branch near Bante. We also have in Cifriamas, so, all in all, we have 8 branches in Cebu, and in Manila, we have 1 in Maguindanao, sa Quezon City.
Wow, so manami guys, no? So, if you have any inquiries, or any group, you can actually ask our FBM directly sa FB page nila, ma'am, or maybe call sa phone number na we'll be putting po sa FB page nila, okay? Ayun, so, Ma'am Dina, thank you very much po once again. You have really a time for us po na mag-up sa Sinangag Station. And I'm pretty sure po ma'am na with all those 17 years, I'm pretty sure that 25 years from now, mas lalaki at mas madami po yung ano nyo. And guys, kung may go, baka si ma'am nalabas outside Cebu na Manila or Luzon, Mindanao, di ba? Kung may go. So, thank you very much. Thanks God. And
okay, thank you also, Jill, for having us. May branch na kami sa ibang we are also into franchising. So, mag-expand talaga, nalo lang ito na pandemic. So, and also, kindly follow us at our Facebook page, Sinangag Station Official. We also have our Twitter and Twitter. Sinangag Station Official. Okay, if I was inviting the YouTube channel of JMT Mindset.
Yes. course, sure.
Wow! Ito na yung guys! So yung pinakahihintay nyo, no? Ito yung pinakabago nila, ma'am. So of course, tatulungan tayo ni ma'am kung ano yung mga bago nilang pinalabas dito sa Sinangag Station. So ma'am Dina, ano po yung nasa harapan natin?
Yeah, okay. First, ano ko ito. These are just the three top seller natin dito sa Sinangag Station. First, we have this Bangos Bravo. This is boneless bangos. Boneless talaga, we can assure that.
Yun.
Okay. This one is the Sinangag Tapa. This is beef tapa. Mm. And this is our sisig. This is pork sisig.
Pork sisig.
Yeah, okay. So this one, kami talaga ang nag-produce nito. Okay. And as I've said, hindi lang silog yung aming pagkain. These are also some of the foods nga na hindi silog. Okay, so we have here tortang talong.
Yun. Balito ko.
This is mixed with ground pork. But if may mga guests na hindi gusto ng pork, they can request.
Pwede special request, yes. Guys, tanggalin yun. Kasi yes. Meron kasi minsan dito Muslim.
Yes. And also, I'll go back here. Ang ating itlog, pwede kayo mag-request ng well done, scrambled eggs, sunny side up, okay. Ganun, pwede nyo ipa-hard-boiled. Yeah, as your request, okay. We will do it. Okay. This one is the sinigang na ulo sa miso. We use the salmon head in miso paste. Parang sinigang siya, sour taste, but masarap. This is the Sinangag Station Super Wings, chicken wings siya. You can choose three choices of the sauce. This is the spicy mayo, this is the garlic aioli, and this is the ranch dip. Okay, you can choose kung ano ang gusto mo.
So ma'am, when this is will be served, isa lang yung sauce.
Isa lang ang sauce.
So they can choose any of this.
Our cashier will ask
will
you
ask.
Anong i-prefer na sauce. And if they ask another choice of sauce, pwede siya. We will just cost it 5 pesos.
Mura lang.
Pang recovery.
Correct.
Okay. And aside from that, we have our in-house soup.
Ayun.
Every meal comes with free soup.
Okay.
Including our deliveries, we will add
soap. Okay. So just in case, ma'am, maubusan ng soap, unlimited to?
Yeah.
Ayun, unlimited.
You can request. Libre lang.
Okay.
And we have also desserts, and we have here leche flan. We also have yung mango graham, it's mango flown. We also have fresh fruits, but we show you here the leche flan.
Okay.
We also make this.
Okay.
And our bago rin ito, we also make our own calamansi juice, which is very healthy. Authentic calamansi juice talaga, no preservative.
Very good.
And also the mango tapioca. Yan, that one. Very, these are some of our foods lang. They can choose, we have many choices.
But anyway guys, if meron pa kayo mga any inquiries or gustong malaman na mga bago nila ma'am, nasabi nyo po, please check their FB page, okay? Ayun, so di ba yung mga bago mga ka-mindset, alam ko super gutom kayo. If nasa bahay lang kayo guys, pwede kayo mag-order, just PM their FB page. They do have in-house na delivery. And sa mga gusto nyo mag-try, they do have all the branches, just PM their FB page. Kung gusto nyo pumunta sa pinakamalapit na branch. So, ano ba yung hinihintay nyo? Dito na sa harapan yung Gracia.
Tara, let's!